Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back. It's RavenXL here, and in today's video, I got my Sun Wukong Monkey King build. It started off as just a meme build, but it turned out pretty OP, and it was a lot of fun to play with too. So when I was testing out this build, it's really good for story mode and co-op, but it excels in duels and is great for invasions, especially against multiple enemies. Okay guys, so enjoy the highlights, or skip ahead to the build section and the chapters down below. Have a good one, peace. Alright guys, let's get straight into this Monkey King build. So here's your stats unbuffed, like you would have if you're getting summoned by a buddy, or if you're fighting in the Colosseum. And now, here's your stats with the Rune Arc equipped and all your buffs on. And here, if you want to use this build at level 150, these are the stats I recommend to use. Also, I chose Prophet as my starting class. And now for the equipment I'm using. First off, I have the Clean Rod Spear, then Vike's War Spear, Dane's Sacred Footwork, Sword Lance, Sacred Dryleaf Art, and the Earth Tree Seal. And for my armor, I have the Circlet of Light, Young Lion's Armor and Gauntlets, and the Twin Greaves. And for my talismans, I got Radagon's Icon, the Great Jar Arsenal, Urchi Favorite Plus 2, and the Shard of Alexander. And now you want to get the Boiled Crab, Gravity Stone Fan, and the Fire Coil for your items. Now, finally for the spells that I'm using. First off, I have Golden Vow for a buff on offense and defense. Divine Beast Tornado. Giant Golden Arc. Golden Arcs. Stone of Garan. The Roar of Ruthenia. Aspect of the Crucible Breath. Aspect of the Crucible Thorns. Heal from afar. For the items, you want to use Gravity Stone Fan. And the Fire Coil. Alright guys, so that's my Sun Wukong Monkey King build. Let me know what kind of build you want to see next in the comments down below. And leave a like and sub on the video for more Elden Ring content. Have a good one. Cheers. Yeah.
Ugh.